Now, I gave you statistics about 2 minutes ago about women voting, and we know why, part of why we're being repressed by the Republicans. But it is so important for women to vote. Nothing is going to change if we don't vote. And we need our men to vote too, but I mean, just in general, nothing changes unless we vote.